Ma Tarachandi Temple is considered to be one of the most important and the oldest temples in Bihar. This temple is considered to be a very sacred place and a symbol of harmony, as you get to see a temple and a mosque lying side by side each other in the same campus. Really amazing, isn't it?
One of the oldest temples found in district of Sasaram in Bihar is the Ma Tarachandi Temple. This is a very beautiful temple situated inside the cave. It is considered to be one of the Shakti Peeth.
सतयुग का मंदिर है, परशुरामा अवतार से पहले का मंदिर है। राजा दक्ष की लड़की ये पार्वती थी, सती, जो अग्निकुल में अपने आप को भस्म कर चुकी थी, उन्हीं का यहाँ नेत्र गिरा है। सतयुग का है, परशुरामा अवतार से पहले राजा दक्ष के समय काल के बाद।
Lots of tourists and devotees from different parts of the country visit this temple and offer prayer. One of the major attraction of this place is the famous Varni tree, which is found here. This tree is considered to be very auspicious as it is rarely found somewhere else. There is also a very big hall in this temple which is used for marriages and other purposes. Sasaram is also famous for the stone chips and stone mining industries in the Kemur mountain, which could be seen from this temple. Another amazing factor of this place is that you can see the temple and the mosque together at the same place, inside the same campus, which is rarely seen anywhere else.